Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and this video is solution to every mic related issue with your Windows 10. The video is mainly focused toward 3.5mm jack, but even if you have USB mic or any other mic, you should watch this video till end. It will surely help you. Now let's understand some situations where your mic is not working on your Windows 10 computer. You may have this 3.5mm 4-pin TRRS earphone with mic, which is very common with Android. Or you may have this kind of headset with mic having 4-pin, or you could have just a mic 3-pin TRS mic, and these all are not working on the single combo jack of your laptop. This combo jack connects both speaker and mic of your headset. You can connect 4-pin TRS headphone with mic, or you could connect the 3-pin headphone or 3-pin mic. This audio jack is designed to connect 4-pin headset with mic, and it should work without any issue. Or you can connect 3-pin headphone or 3-pin mic separately and it should work. For an example, you can connect this 3-pin TRS mic on this audio jack, or you can connect this 3-pin headphone to this audio jack, and this should work fine separately. But if you want to connect your 3-pin headphone and 3-pin mic all together in this single combo jack, then I have a solution for that as well. Now there may be another situation if your laptop or PC has dual audio jack, that is one for headphone and one for mic. You can easily connect your 3-pin headphone and 3-pin mic separately and it should work fine without any issue. But if you want to connect your 4-pin headset with mic on this dual audio jack of your laptop or PC, then you can connect it to headphone jack and your headphone will work fine, but your mic won't work. I will show you how you can connect your 4-pin headphone with mic on this dual audio jack to get your headphone and mic working all together. So if you have any of these issues with your mic or headphone or audio jack of your PC and laptop, then continue watching this video. Now let's start with some common fix for your mic on Windows 10, and these fix should work for 3.5mm jack and USB microphone or any kind of microphone which is not working on your Windows 10. So the first thing is go to menu and then go to settings of your Windows 10, then go to privacy and go to microphone and make sure microphone access on this device is turned on. If it is off, you should turn it on. After that, check allow apps to access your microphone. It should be turned on. If it is turned off, you need to turn it on. Now scroll down to this page and check if the microphone is not working for certain apps, then you should enable microphone access to those apps. For an example, microphone may not work with your Skype or your Xbox, then you should turn on mic access for these apps. Now connect your mic and check if it is working or not. This fix is applicable to all type of mics. And if it is not working, then follow next. Press the Windows plus X key on your keyboard and from there go to Device Manager. You will get a list of programs for your hardware. From there expand Sound, Video and Game Controller and select Realtek Audio. Right click on it and uninstall device. You should uninstall Realtek Audio program from the Device Manager. After the uninstall, restart your PC and check if your mic is working or not. If it is working, then good. If not, then come back to this screen again and expand audio input and output. From there, you need to uninstall microphone, Realtek Audio or any type of audio driver from Device Manager on your laptop. After the uninstall, restart your PC again and check if your mic is working or not. In the most cases, your mic should work fine after these steps. Now the next thing to check is to open your sound option. Right click on sound icon and then open sound. From there go to recording. Make sure your microphone is selected as default. Now double click on your microphone. And from there click on level option. Now make sure the continue running when on battery power is checked. If it is not checked and you are not using an adapter, then your mic won't work. Now go to level. From here, if your mic voice is too low or you can't hear it, then you should increase the mic level and check. From the advanced option, you need to enable access for all the application for your mic. After that, hit OK and OK again. Now the next fix is for the combo jack of your laptop or PC. You should have Realtek audio driver on your laptop, otherwise your combo jack won't work. To install the Realtek audio driver for your laptop, just search the model of your laptop on Google. And from there, go to official website of your PC or laptop manufacturer. You need to find your laptop model on the manufacturer website. From there, you need to download drivers for your laptop model. You may need to select additional options and select your operating system, that is Windows 10 in this case. You need to find the audio driver for your laptop model. You can see for this laptop, the Realtek audio driver is available. But before downloading and installing the audio driver for this laptop, let's check if I already have the audio driver or not. Let's go to Program and Files. Let me find Realtek audio driver. As I can see, there is no Realtek audio driver installed into this PC. Or you can check the control panel item, all control panel items, and if it is installed, you would find Realtek audio driver here as well. So this laptop don't have any kind of Realtek driver, so I need to install the latest version of audio driver, that is Realtek audio driver for this laptop. Now you may get an exe file or a compressed audio driver file. If you are getting a compressed driver, then you need to unzip this file. You need to have WinRAR or 7-zip to unzip this file. After that, you need to find setup.exe. Find the setup.exe which have this kind of icon and double click on it and uninstall the driver. After the installation, you may need to restart your PC one or two times. So the driver is currently installed into my PC. And you can see that I am getting Realtek HD Audio Manager on the control panel. Now let's open the Realtek HD Audio Manager and connect my TRRS headphone with mic. Once you connect your headphone in the audio jack, this icon will go black. The TRRS headphone with mic should start working fine without any extra configuration. But if it is still not working, then you need to double click on this icon and from there choose your headset or mic. If you are connecting 4-pin headset with mic, then you should select headset option, or if you are connecting just 3-pin mic, then you need to select mic option. After that, hit OK and your mic should start working fine without any issue. Now the third situation was, if you want to connect 3-pin headphone and 3-pin mic on the single combo jack of your laptop like this, you can connect your 3-pin headphone and 3-pin mic separately, but if you want to connect them all together, then you need to have this kind of splitter cable, that is 4-pin TRRS male to 3-pin TRRS female connector. After that, you would be able to connect your headphone in headphone jack and the mic and mic jack and the 4-pin TRRS to combo jack of your laptop. The link to this splitter cable is given in the description. Now the fourth situation was, if you have a dual combo jack on your laptop and PC and you want to connect 4-pin TRRS headphone with mic, then you can connect it to headphone, but mic won't work. So you need to have this kind of adapter cable, that is 2-3-pin TRRS to single 4-pin TRRS adapter. You can buy this product, the link is given in the description. And after that, you can connect headphone to headphone jack, mic to mic jack, and your 4-pin TRRS headphone with mic on the adapter. So this was all about fixing the mic related issue with your Windows 10. Even if you have other version of Windows, then some of these fix would work fine with them as well. Now the splitter cable and adapter cable related fix is a universal fix for all type of 3-pin and 4-pin mismatch. And it is applicable for all devices having 3.5mm audio jack. And that's all for this video. Hope this video helped you. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notifications about new videos. And I will see you in my next video.